Jennifer Lopez. She is only telling us her secret to staying so hot. Mm-hmm. What's wrong with you?
What? Why is your back to me?
Oh.
What are you doing?
I was supposed to get that interview.
Oh, here we go.
It was supposed to be me and J-Lo and the booty. And this interview stealer behind me, mm-hmm. Kat Sadler, was specifically requested from J-Lo and her people, and I didn't get to do it.
Taryn. So how do you explain you coming to said location for interview and stalking for an hour, trying to still bum rush the interview that I did?
Until security saw me and things didn't work out the way I planned. But J-Lo, I love you. And it should have been me and you.
It's funny.
It should have been
I brought you up in the interview and
you did?
I said Terrence, and she said, oh, Terrence who?
What?
Aww. I'm just kidding. We'll get to all that. But first. I gotta say, J-Lo was getting real. She kept it real with me about celebrating all those curves. Watch it and weep, Terrence. There it is.
A big supporter of her curves is Sean Diddy Combs. He recently said that J-Lo's butt is, quote, a work of art and will go down in history. Jennifer shared the love for her ex while at Kulina Lounge at the Four Seasons.
Here's the thing about me and Puff, and I always call him Puff. We always root for each other. We support each other. You know, we shared a moment in our lives, and that never goes away.